Martha Stewart Crafts transfer kits are available in foil, flocking, and glitter, and allow you to add that extra special detail to all your craft projects. Whether you are looking for a metallic sheen, a bit of shimmer, or an interesting texture, these kits are easy to use and provide spectacular results every time. Begin by choosing a stencil and affixing it to your desired surface. Here we are using the Martha Stewart Crafts adhesive stencil to transfer foil onto a wooden container lid. For best results, we recommend using your transfer kit on a porous surface such as wood or paper. Use a foam brush or pouncer to apply an even coat of the Martha Stewart Crafts transfer adhesive to your surface. Remove the stencil and let the adhesive sit for 15 minutes until it is tacky. For flocking and glitter transfers, you only have to let the adhesive set for 10 minutes. Once the adhesive has set and is tacky, place a foil transfer sheet on the adhesive with the silver side down. Use a stylus to burnish and rub the colored foil side of the transfer sheet, being sure to cover all the areas of your surface that were stenciled. Once you have adequately applied the foil to the adhesive, gently lift the sheet off of your surface to reveal the transferred foil design.